questionable minds, so we need to be a little bit careful about what we're putting in there. I believe that all citizens have the right to an education, and that includes women. So not only should women have equal access to education, but they should also have equal access to opportunities within a